Do you know how to find my page and everything? Like, go to my YouTube. The 21 dealer, no spaces. Yeah, it should say live. Just look at this. You see the giant death lasers? You see these death lasers? Holy cow. Basically, I got... Like, the death laser is already one of the most overpowered items. I also got an item that lets me basically place tiers. And so I can place them and then move, and they just fire on their own after a second. It's so broken. I had to give up 2 of my health to get it, so... It's not totally OP. Well, I have 4 right now in the top left, but that very rapidly changed due to very differing things in this game. Yeah. I started the game with 4, too. Because this game's all about picking up items, getting, like, different weapons and abilities and stuff like that. Oh my god, Goathead. Yes, please. Thank you. This is balance. You're probably hearing the shower. Someone's in the shower. Ooh, ouch. What? Wiggle. Well, check this out. Oh my god. This is so dumb. I love it. Secret room? Damn. I'm getting shit on. For being OP, I'm taking a lot of damage. Oh, yes! I will accept this. I am the Pope now. I need some more attack speed though. Oh my god! Did I just do it? I did it! I'm Guppy! This never happens! This never happens! Fuck yes, I will be Guppy. I will gladly be Guppy. Ow, fuck. Thank you. Ah, fuck you! Liar. Balance shit, holy fuck. Do I want it? Yes, I want it. I'm so broken. Oh, I can fly now too. I don't even have to worry about walking on shit. Forgot. Yep, bitch. Oh shit. No! Fuck! God damn it. Fair and balanced. This is both fair and balanced. Oh fuck. I lost all my soul parts. I'm doing this. What is that? A lucky foot. Oh, that was a waste. I'm stupid. I am the Lord of the Flies. Yeah? Are you the Lord of the Memes? I thought that was me. Yeah, Ethan is the Lord of the Memes. Oh, harsh, mate. He's working at... Ow, fuck you. I mean, you know, everyone's gotta have their thing. This just happens to be a shitty thing. I don't know. I actually couldn't tell you what my thing was. That boss didn't stand a goddamn chance. What is this? I don't even know what this does. Oh, Whore of Babylon. I'll take that. Damage isn't even that high, I just think it's so broken. Like, my damage is fucking 2. That's not even what I'm doing. I've got a nice swarm of flies going. I can appreciate that. Yes, please. Just kill the boss. Ooh, that was a close one. Sure was close there. Oh, a dead cat? I'll take a dead cat. 9 lives? Yes, please. I mean, that gives me fucking 10 lives. Holy shit. not gonna open that yet. I'm gonna see if there's anything more than that. Another two locked door? That's interesting. Slow as balls. This is probably the most OP run I've ever had. At least one of them. This is brilliant. Then again, I'm not amazing at this game. I have lost amazing runs before. What does this do? I think it increases my chance of drop soul points. I don't have any form, honestly. It's cool. Okay, so we still had, there were a couple places that we could go check real fast. We can go in here too. There's probably not a treasure room this low down. There often are not. Experience. God, loving this meter. Come in. You seeing this shit right now? Yeah. Alright, see you, mate. Yeah. And Guppy. I think this is the first time I've actually got it. Yeah. I got a bunch of achievements and stuff, so there we go. I'm gonna sit on that for a while. Close. It was a close fight.
It was. I'm worried there.
Oh, as well. I mean, yeah, I should have done that before. Yeah! Woo! I don't even know if I want to use that. I kind of like having hearts. Yeah, yeah. Yes, I will take it. I will take Cricket's head. Acceptable. I was going to go see if I can get anything good out of the shop. Oh yeah, I can fly. There are two of these. This isn't? What is this? Oh, I'm okay with this. Good thing. Lots of souls. All the souls. So is this one a shop?
No.
I didn't get a shop this floor. Did I? Oh, I don't want that.
I guess it re-rolled you.
What does it re-roll? Just
I'm
whatever.
Not sure. I think it's stuff on the floor.
The D4?
It's not a D4.
Oh. Because I've seen these floors with different numbers of dots. I don't know what all of them do.
Yeah, the dice room. Four rerolls all items on
the floor. Mm.
So, that reroll your Guppy's ball into something. Yeah, open that up first.
So, any of the items that were on the ground earlier?
Yeah, 1 and 6 that rerolled you. That's what you gotta worry about. The other ones just rerolled stuff on the ground.
I can't remember what everything was.
If you hold your thing, yeah, so the little golden stars we're coming for.
I'll just get in, pick up a soul, and get out. Gimpy? Yeah, might as well. No, I'm not that lucky.
Well, we dropped in the other room.
Oh, yeah.
Which
kind of
sucks.
Oh, yeah. There wasn't. Was there anything in the battle room?
The map didn't.
Yeah. No.
Must have picked up.
Rosary bead didn't reroll.
No, it's tricky still.
Well, how's my damage now? Pretty. It was 2 on the main. So. Almost at all. Makes it a little hard to tell where I'm going. The flies are useful. Yeah, let's go to hell. Might as well. This is probably the best run. Oh, did I? Getting into a room, even with an overpowered build, and just getting dicked by something, you know? Okay. Three fly spawns. What determines my fly spawns with Guppy again? Just killing things? Every time I flip them. Do I want it? Yeah, that's true. Why do I get through that without taking damage? I started this out with like a magnet run, and I was like, no, this is not gonna be great. Yeah, that one. I'll do that. Oh, thank you. Close fight. Oh, yeah. Should I keep looking? Yeah, nothing that good. Right now. Yeah, one of the I had this. I kind of accidentally chased it the other time because I had like a chariot or something, and so I just ran into his foot when he was in foot mode. Fuck you, mate! Oh shit, that's awesome. Yeah, MLP. That was amazing. Yeah, I should definitely unlock some stuff for sure. A couple of them. Yeah, some of them are like the tank is kind of funny. This is so creepy. The creeperist. Oh. So good at this game, oh my god. Yeah. Most of them have beat the beta. Believe it or not, I haven't beat it with Blue Baby yet. Or Eden.
I like
Eden. Eden's fun. I'll play an Eden one. We'll probably get wrecked right off the bat. I love that haircut though. Is that the P book?
That's the. No, that's the.
That's homing shot? Oh. Let's be real, this is... I basically already have a... let me see my stats. Not great, no. This is not... I basically am playing D&D. Stop it! I don't want to do that. Fuck. What the? I spawn a fly? Yeah. Is that, it's gonna disappear, isn't it? Oh, is that what that does?
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Me either. Guess I'm gonna get digged. This is a skill run, is what this is. Better. Cat of Nine Tails is pretty good. Mm-hmm. I really need some hearts.
Yeah,
try
to be
crocodiles. I'm terrified it could be a good one. I just have to survive until I get a little bit more durability. The keys could help with that, if I find anything to use them. Oh my god, that last run I had, second floor, seven chests and their room. No keys. Even got the Joker, went to a, ended up fighting Krampus. Krampus got the chest, I couldn't open. My damage doesn't decrease with the size, right? The damage does. It does? Okay.
You sold parts?
Yeah. I guess it's my best thing right now. It's probably about the best thing I could get. That never happens, ever. This game. Good thing I picked up that soul heart. Oh shit, this is still on. Yeah. No, no, I got this. He's faster than me? It may make it last twice as long, it's not impossible. Yeah, it's by a couple seconds. got this. Yeah, it's a challenge. Easy. Hey, look, there's another one. What a good game. Good run. So solid. Fuck me. Fuck me. Thanks, mate. Fuck you. God. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm okay with that. It's not great. I should be dead. I should be very dead. Are you kidding me? I guess that could work. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Nope, not going for that one. Believe it or not. Oh, bomb. Let's go get this. So hard. We need it. Oh, hey, secret room. My keys. Of course. No chests to open the key. No chest. But need keys. Get. Oh shit. Hey, little meat boy head. Guess it's not that bad. I got another cube of meat.
Did you?
Yeah.
So it shoots here now?
Yeah.
Get another one, then you
Then he'll be running around, picking everybody up. I'm doing okay. Oh shit. Can't see my health. That's good. I hate that. I got a lot of keys too. What's that? What is that? Oh god. Yeah, I don't want that. Biblioteca. Yeah, the Bible. The Bible, actually. The amount of charges it takes. Is this worth? No. Not with me having this sword. When I blow it up, it should drop something, right? Okay. There we go. Awesome. Not the worst use of the bomb. On a on a minimal health run, this is one of the better things to have. There we go. Is that our first trinket? Keep saying that like it's a thing. Eventually you'll make me waste the key. In the vain hope that this isn't going to get me killed. Fuck it. That's okay. Oh, damn it. See, now it didn't work out again. Understand.
If you blow that up, it has a chance to drop soul hearts. I think it might drop a key.
How do you know?
There's also a chance of dropping a small rod, which is a damage upgrade.
How can you tell?
Because it's a different color.
Just very, very slightly different color?
It's noticeable in these levels. That one could be useful. Awesome. Dog food! Yay! A devil? Yeah,
because I didn't get hit.
Well, you can take red heart. Sure.
Yeah. Let me see how much health I have. Oh! Remember when I thought this was a low health run? No, that's not worth. It's not worth shit. I really wasn't expecting that much help. That must have been a good floor for me. Oh fuck, I gotta shoot the hearts. God damn it. Got very close. I think I was down there for the last time. I don't think I need to do that. I actually haven't had boss for this show up. So is that mom's key then?
This will give you two more keys and a lock up. Yeah. This will make a lot more champion enemies, which drop items and also gives you damage. So they're hard to kill, but they give you more drops, like batteries, keys, pills.
I think I'm gonna clear another room and then come back and get the battery. still haven't got the treasure. Keys. Yeah, I haven't had this one in like forever. Pick all of them, or is it just pick one?
No, they'll stay there.
Really?
Pop that one.
Of course.
Actually, the mom pack.
What would be? This one? Really?
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
But you might want to take your other one that you had, open two more rooms, use it.
Yeah. There are two rooms left, so yeah. I'd love to keep it back.
Look up. We need to go to the office, guys.
Oh, do we have an appointment now?
No, we don't have an appointment. I just think if we all walk over there right now, we're like, hey, can we sign the papers? They'll just do it.
Oh, okay. That's probably fine. Let me.
I knew you were going to.
I will be right back, friends and countrymen. I have to go sign some papers, and then I'll be right back. I'm back from out of space. You came in to see me here with this sick build upon your face. Okay, I'm back. Now I'm gonna kill this son of a gun. Easy. Is that the anarchist cookbook again? That exists in two places on the same floor. Is that possible? Tyler, the anarchist cookbook exists in two places on the same floor. Really? That is weird. I just got ripped off. That's nice. I think I went to the last one already.
So that's why you usually want to pick these up. You have the evil items and you can come back down and pick them up because then you don't have to worry about that.
So I can go use this against Mom, it'll kill her.
Sure.
Is this her floor?
No.
It's the next one.
Right? Huh? What floor is it?
Oh yeah. Take cover. There we go, we got a meat boy. Ha ha! Actually really bad. Does anyone need to do laundry? Huh? Oh man, I'm getting good luck here. dude. Come back and have a nice day. Kill him dead. Boy! This is a pretty good build so far. This may not be perfect. We'll see. How have I... How did I not get hit from any of that? Doot doot cat can have a nice day. Yeah, should be like right there. Cool. Holy big tears. I need the thing that makes it so tears block shots, then I would be really OP. Oh, are you kidding me? It would go out that fast. Dang it. I'm just trying to donate stuff. That is amazing. I never knew it did that. That is incredible. One hit kill the boss. That's great. I did not expect this Eden run to go this well. Oh, I'm bad. I just touched the thing. You never touched the thing. Good job. So I can pick up another usable now if I want. There are a lot of things that would be superior to the Bible at this point. Though the Bible is nice for killing mom, though. Holy hell. Oh, that was close. Oh, get wrecked. These guys must be super tanky if I didn't do that much damage. Boy. Nice. Cool. I could take the telepills, but I like having Hierophant in case I get hurt. If I can get a soul heart on the ground, I might go check that sacrifice room. Bitch. Damn it. I'm kids. White and holy death? What is holy death? I don't even know what that does. Fuck it. Guppy's hairball swinging. Oh, you can hit people with it. Cool. Do murder. One sec. What is the purpose of that lock? Fuck it. Fucking chance for the rest of this run now. Nope. It was a good run while it lasted. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching me play Isaac for just a little bit, even if there was a big pause there in the middle.
I'm sorry I haven't been making a whole lot of videos. Been school and everything else, and writing and things like that. But if you want to see more of this, like, subscribe, tell me in the comments, anything like that. And I will see you in the next one. Talk to you later.